Hey guys.
So it's Tyree Zach again, and today we are going to do an unboxing of Emergency and I by the Dismemberment Plan, and this came yesterday, but I'm gonna unbox it today though. This is kind of cool though. The inside, it's like a little comic with a little stick guy and these little black bubble things, and then they turn into these triangle monster things and attack him, and then they, I guess, absorb him into the ground, and then it's nighttime and he's gone. I guess that's what it's supposed to be. That's kind of interesting. I never really saw a record like that, but it's pretty creative. But if you're not familiar with these group, they're a indie rock group from Washington, D.C. And they kind of mix like some post-hardcore and some math rock, but also some like digital stuff like Indietronica and some stuff like that with their keyboards with this as well. And there's some dance punk in here as well. It's very catchy, this album is too. That's pretty cool little thing it comes with. I thought that was pretty interesting. It's the first record, and also it does come with a download code. It's on this. You can download it if you want. So. And here's the other record. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me pick this first. This is a lyric sheet. Back, there's this. And then there's also a little thing, keyboard thing right there. This is the other record. Yeah, it's just black, though, but it's cool, though. All right, but that's about it, guys. This is one of my favorite indie rock albums, by the way. Probably, I don't know, it's probably my, I'd say it's probably my my second favorite indie rock album after The Lonesome Crowded West by Modest Mouse, if I had to say properly. But anyways, that's kind of it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.